I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Roblox profile picture. Step 1. Tap the avatar icon in the menu on your Roblox home screen. Your Roblox avatar screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap your avatar icon again on this screen. You'll land on the Edit Profile Picture screen, where you'll see a list of your owned emotes at the top. The pose you choose will be used for your profile picture. If you want to see all of the available emotes you can use to pose your avatar, swipe down to the bottom of this screen and then tap Shop for More. The full list of emotes will be displayed, including those that you'll need to purchase if you want to use them. Step 3. When you find the emote you want to use for your Roblox profile picture, tap to select it and then tap Next. The position camera screen opens. Step 4. Move the zoom slider to adjust the zoom level of your profile picture. Additionally, you can move the rotate slider to change the rotation of your avatar's pose. Tap Next when you're done making changes. You'll see a preview of your close-up avatar on the next screen. Tap View Full Avatar to see a preview of your full avatar. Tap Go Back if you need to go back and make adjustments to your avatar's pose. Tap Save when you're finished. You'll see a note that your profile picture has been changed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.